All right. Yep, quick audio adjustment. It's been a while since I've streamed or recorded. Alright, let's get back into this. Alright. Yeah, I might be better off going a 7, but right now I'm having a good time in 6. So as you can see down there, my Iron Maiden is stacking 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, sometimes it goes up to 6. Alright, come on. There we go. All right. So, once you get to these higher, I guess you could say levels, you really stop caring about the regular guys. Ooh. Nice. Ooh, set piece. Probably won't use it, but it's nice to have. Yeah, you really stop caring about the regular guys and just start going for... Come on now. Yeah. I call them bosses and sub-bosses, but, you know, elites. Alright. Ooh, that's a nice looking set helmet. No idea what set it goes to, but it looks nice. I tell you, it's weird being in front of the camera. Hadn't done this for about a month. I feel like subconsciously I'm a little self-conscious about it. Alright, come on. Come on. Only downside I have with this build is the cooldown times for Iron Skin and Consecration. But as you can see, it does quite a nice job. Just keep looking for those elites. Ah, here we go, here we go. This guy! This guy. Oh. Lost him. Lost him in the group. There he is. Minced meat! He doesn't quite have the whirlwind. But... the way he's going right now, I feel like he's a little bit of a blender. I mean, he's just able to chew these guys up pretty quickly. The Oh, here we go. Rift Guardian. Yeah, as you can see, I am just... And most of this, understand, is Thorn's damage. I'm about to kick in. Yeah. Oh, I got too much junk. Too much. Alright. And the crazy thing is, this is only after a week of play. Like, non-serious play.
Can't carry anymore.
Yeah. Okay, fine. Nope. I sometimes make the mistake of just bolting right for Oryk, and he'll close the portal, but the good news is he doesn't do it like right away. Has a little bit of a timer on him. And boom, there we go. Nice, got Greater Keystone. So we'll go ahead and we'll run a Greater Rift here in a split sec. Let's see what my set piece is. Shiblash, please, do sweep. It's not bad. It may be fun to do like an alternate build like way down the line, but yeah, definitely not something I'm going to do right now. Oop. Do. Talk to this guy. Let him go ahead and start closing that off.
Smiles on you today.
I don't have enough blood shards to comfortably do anything. Like I said, I'm kind of up in the air on if I really want that steed charge flail. I like my sword right now. Alright. Check my Paragon. Alright. So as you can see, I've been doing level 30. I could ratchet it up a little bit. Because I am clearing it with about 5 minutes left. Alright. Come on. Don't care about you guys. Wait. There. This guy in the back. I care about. Ah. Come on. There we go. Alright. Don't care about you. Don't. Oh, wait. There's some guys in the back. Oh, I am gained. Starting to get a little tore up.
Oh.
Come on. I gotta be careful not to use my... Right, there we go. My Shield Bash ability. It does get me closer, but it does drop me below that 90% threshold for the... passive that gives me a 50% damage reduction, so try not to use it too much. It's normally just to kind of close the gap. Don't care about you. Ah, every now and then they'll bottleneck me and I'll have to fight my way out. Nope. Come on. Ah, Waller. Okay, we'll go around. There we go. Come on. Hit me. Nice. Alright. Let's see here, what type of pylon do I have here? Power pylon. Come in handy once I get to the next elite pack. Fine. Wait. Here we go. Oh yeah. Totally demolished. Ooh, shield pylon. Alright. This helps, because now I can just totally not care. Not care. Nope. Nobody in there's. Like, I'm not even hitting them, and this is the beauty of Thorns, is that. Okay. Even if I don't want to fight them, they still take damage. Quite a beautiful thing. Alright. Come on. Ah. Fine. Ooh, slice and dice. Alright. We will cut through all the clutter. Meh. Conduit? Yes! Conduit! Boom, 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 boom. Now, as you can see down below, I got that 22 items blown up. And I got some increased speed. That is something I don't remember them having in the last patch. I think it's something that they added in 2.4, which I really like. Like they've done like the speed bonus for blowing things up. They've done resource, like double resource regeneration and cooldown or something like that for number of enemies that you pulverize. Like, you know, using the environment to kill your enemies. I ain't got too high numbers with the pulverize. I think my highest was 4. I think I may have gotten 7, but it's normally it's just 3, because I'm not really actively looking for it. I normally do have a much better chance of pulling a items destructed and that speed bonus. Okay, too much bottleneck. Hey, there we go. Uh oh. Ah. Okay. Technically, I shouldn't engage those guys because my cooldown hasn't cleared for either consecration or iron skin, but we'll give it a shot. Come on now. Nice. Come on. Mr. Diablo, tear down these walls. I'm hoping, I think that this. Oh, here we go. Nice. Oh, so close. There we go. There it is. Go for cooldown. There we are. Ooh, Gem of Ease. Totally forgot about that. But I am working on this. I would agree to improve the clarity of their gem.
If you have a gem of sufficient quality, I can try to do this for you as well.
Alright. So, going back to town. Trying to remember what these boots are. Ice something? Ice climbers! That's right. I was thinking the Nintendo game. Wasn't too far off. I think I could do... I got time for one more Greater Rift. Let me go ahead and... Yay! I might actually step up my... Yeah, I may step up to 31. Might as well. 31, 32, 31, 31. It's kind of getting late at night, so I won't risk too much. For the fun of it, let's go ahead and empower this thing. So, empowering, you spend a bit of gold and you get an extra chance to upgrade your legendary gems. At this point, for this run, I may actually try to upgrade my Bane of the Powerful. Just because, technically, I paid for it. Like, I know gold is almost completely useless at this point. I don't know, I just hate the concept of losing money. Even if it has no purpose. Come on. Alright, thank you. Alright, who's next? Don't care about you guys. Or are you? I'm starting to bottleneck me. Come on. Come on. Alright. It's getting a little crowded. Oh, here we go. They always manage to, like, give me an elite pack. Come on. Right after I've used my skills that require cooldown. I'm actually starting to run short on time. I need to pick up the pace a bit. Here we go. Here we go. You there. Come on now. Technically, I don't care about you guys. So, just making sure I'm not missing anything. Come on. Ah! Come on, you guys. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Fine. Hold my calls. Come on. Okay, wait. I think I... No. You people look like you could use a sword to the face. Sword to the face. Here we go. Come on. Come on. I am just not finding the elites that I need. Come on. Around this way, around that way. Alright. Like, seriously, like, where are they? I feel like I'm going to get through this level and not see a single one. Oh! Aha! Or I'm going to say it, and as soon as I say it, it's going to happen. Come on. Don't be a jerk. Let's see, left, right, up, down, around here, around here, around, wait, down, 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 down. I tell you, I am going to be an old man. Not even 10 o'clock yet, and I am about ready for bed. Can't party like I used to. Like I tell you, like when I was younger, one of the craziest things I've done is a 3-day straight Mario Kart 64 marathon. No sleep. Yeah. Not the smartest thing in the world, but I mean, it was Mario Kart, right? Alright. Well, I am starting to lose time like crazy. I am just not finding the elites I need. Come on, you guys. Come on. What in the world's going on with these guys? Okay. Good. Come on. Good. I am losing way too much time. Don't bottleneck me, don't bottleneck me. I am your destruction. Like, there's a part of me that's not even, like, looking at the game. I'm looking more so at the map, navigating. There we go. Come on, come on. No. There we go. Alright, moving on to the next. There we go. This is what I want to see. Yep, focused on one guy. Grab that purple. Around the edges and keep on going. Don't care. Nothing in there. Come on. Oh, don't bottleneck me. There we go. Mm-mm. So, yeah, I am definitely able to take a bunch of punishment. He's gone, and he's gone. Okay, I'm starting to outpace the clock, which is what I want. Come on. These guys would get out of my way. Oh, come on. Alright. We'll stand right here on top of the fire. Come on. I need to regain. There we go. Don't want to do my shield bash too much, like I said. I mean, I could regain my passive 50% buff, 50% damage buff. Alright. Yeah, I'm starting to fade. Probably my last run for tonight, but like I said, most of what I've been doing has only been done, like, Paragon 142. This was all done within 1 week, and the trick really is about ratcheting up the difficulty where you are still... Ooh, nice. Didn't realize I got a speed pylon. I think I actually... Yep. I was going to say, I think I missed a guy up here. Nice. Look at that. Trick to leveling fast is to go highest difficulty that is survivable, essentially. Where you don't feel like you're dying every 5-10 minutes. Where you come close to death and you don't feel like you're just fighting one enemy on repeat. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, there, there, there. Nope. All right. Oh, we're close. Conduit! Nice. Oh, come on now. Alright. Just kind of rip right through him. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, man. Yeah. Gone. How much time do I have left? 4 minutes, 20 seconds? Yeah, still good. This is not the armor I am looking for. Did get a nice consumable there. Let's see here. What do I want to try? 60. Yay! What's it at now? Oh, 56. I'm trying to go for a full... Okay, I am not going to mess with that right now. Yay! Yeah, the thorns damage is going to be really nice. Let's see here, 38. Oop, oop, oop. Where? Oh, it's in my inventory and home. Alright. So we are going to go ahead and dump off... Yay! 810 for my blood shards. Toss those out, repair those. Do, 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 do. Yay! Do they stack? They do stack. Oh, the weird thing, like, chainmail, or, yeah, chainmail. Wow. Yeah, sorry, like I said, it's starting to get a little late for me, but chainmail, I have not been able to successfully use. I've tried using it on a demon hunter, and it's not worked. Alright, so, back to streaming, or in this case, recording. I'm going to load this up to YouTube. Fortune favors the bold. Yeah, let's go ahead and gamble, huh? Let's go ahead and see if I can find that Heart of Iron. Steel. Come on, come on, don't come forget, on, come on! Come on!
Nice on you.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Oh man. This. Alright. I don't like. Six eight, 4 2, 2 2 2. Oh man. Should I break it down or should I wear it? I get that's where I'm stuck. I should break it down because I do have the finery. Wow. Yeah, I'm going the base there, the base. 40%, 40% of my 40% of my vitality, 40% of that, 4 8 4 8 by 4 4 16 19 19. Yeah, it's worth more to me broken down than it is. Okay. Than it is for me to wear it. So, all right. We will close. Well, I'm not sure. I'm really tempted. I want to kind of take this for a test run. Yeah, let's see how this runs. Yeah. Heart of Iron. Boom. All right. Pop all this stuff back into place. Ooh, am I out of? Let's see here. One, two, three. Oh, I am out of four and five. All right. Let's go ahead and paragon this up. Okay, let's take the new armor out for a quick spin. Because I am excited about this, and if it works. Wait. Oh, no, I did get my passive. Okay, I did set it. Right? I'm pretty sure I did. Oh, this is just going to be nuts. And the nice thing is now I don't really have to worry about the trying to keep my wrath above 90% in order for my passive from the cross, or however it's pronounced. I'm sure I'm going to come closer to death a lot, but as the saying goes, good offense is a good defense. Well, actually, the saying is a good defense is good offense. I think I flipped those. Boom. I think officially. Yeah, what I'm going to do. Oh man. I think I am going to, once I call this for tonight, I think it is officially time for me to move to Torment 7. Because some of this. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, yeah. It's not even fair. Oh. It's like almost one hit, one kill with this. And yes, those are millions. Some of the damage that is being dealt is in the millions. It is over 9,000. Absolutely. Alright. Come on, come on, come on. So I guess really the next thing I'm going to be spending blood shards on is seeing if I really want that steed charge flail. I guess it couldn't hurt for me to, you know, pick it up and then equip it and see how my stats change. I think it would change for the better. I would have to respect my character from the one hand frenzied to the two-hand passive. Here we go. Oh. Alright. Come on. No, no, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about hurting my feelings. This is going to hurt you a whole lot more than it's going to hurt me. Yeah, this is just cruel. Sure. Why not? All right. Mm-hmm. More speed! More speed! I gotta see. Let's see here. What does my thorn say? 60. Wait. $60,000 of thorns. I'm curious. While we're doing this. Oh, man. It peaked out like 1.5, like... like, I was doing 100% Thorns damage at one point. Slice and dice. Come on. More, more, more! There is the exit over here. We'll go around. Oh, hey. Sure. Any more? Alright, let's see here. Let's see if we can find one more elite group before we call in the Rift Guardian. Strange, I don't remember ever seeing a return to town. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, I don't remember seeing a return to town portal in a rift. That was a little strange. Alright, Escadanal. Boom. Alright. I think that will almost do it. Let's go ahead. I don't think the shield's anything all that great. I think I've actually got a copy of it. This'll be a dupe, I mean. Nope, says new transmog. Let's see here. Blocks have 11% chance to block. Yeah, that's not that great now, is it? Actually, is it a Satyr only shield? It is not. What does my follower have? It's not bad. Let's see here. Hmm, 14% life. Does have more vitality. Regenerates life. 27% chance to block plus 11. Oh, okay. That's actually pretty good. 24% chance. Sure, why not? Let's see if it actually kicks in every now and then. Let's go ahead and drop this. Go to our front. Nope. Yeah, that's good. Alright.
Anything could happen.
Well done, champion.
Akarath is praised.
So yeah, so in about 45 minutes of playtime, I've gone up a few Paragon levels. Aww, junk. So yeah, completely doable, casual play. It's not a game that I play every single day, but it is doable to get some crazy stuff going. So next thing is switching out my weapon, and then after I switch out my weapon, I'm going to switch out a ring. I'm going to start looking for Unity rings and a immortality. Yeah, immortality relic. So that's it for tonight. I'll upload this to YouTube, and like it, don't like it, whatever. Honestly, I don't care. It's just demonstration purposes only. So we will see you maybe tomorrow. I'm not sure when I'll be back to streaming, but it's good to get my feet wet again. So have a good night.